I am so thankful that through observation, I learned to appreciate not having a sense of entitlement. The world doesn't owe you a thing. So you have to, again, I wish I had take command when I was going through this, because in the first third of your book, you talk about building confidence. You talk about accepting or embracing change, deep, you know, reciprocity in terms of making sure we're giving as much as we can. And that helps shape who you are.